on this drawing demo of Bancy and another of the artist guy. We'll start with Bancy. Look at this. Look at the UPA look on Bancy's face. Already demonstrated it. I'll begin the continued drawing Bancy with a, well, pretty disappointed look on his face, or a random expression of my choice. We got his cheeks of fur. Mickey Mouse shaped facial expressions, outer fur cheeks, ears, a lock of hair. He had a disappointed look on his face. And now I'm ready to draw an actual model of Bancy, right after I sharpen my pencil. Hold that thought. I'll begin with the snout, whiskers, color in the nose, front tooth, inside of mouth. The Chuck Jonesy look on his eyes, old Eric Goldberg style, like you see for in this case of the character of Eric Goldberg's character animation on the genie from Aladdin. I'll finish the eyes first. Eyebrows with a little less of a Butch Hartman vibe. A lip behind the snout. Cheeks of fur here on his open mouth. A lock of hair like before. Outer fur cheeks. Ear. Another ear. Oops. Neck. Collar, t-shirt. Shirt. Which has to be three yellow stripes on the front and back. And only one stripe on the sleeves. And he's already gotten a thumbs up. Still on his tail. And that's Bancy. Oops, always forgot the date. I'll put on a date later when I'm done with this video. Now I'm ready to draw Artist Guy. As you see, I brought this Artist Guy character, who was actually Cartoon Car Company's right-hand mascot since 1947. That's the sample drawing from High Macon. I found it on the computer, printed it out, and actually colorized it with Sharpie. And now I'm showing my pencil again. Just this once. Okay. Now I'm ready to draw artist guy. In my style. He has three locks of whiskers to make his mustache. Or probably say six to make a total mustache. His beret, which is actually colored red, just like in the logo, the actual illustrations. Note to the artist that artist guy character actually has, well, he does have three locks of hair on the front of his head. Then I'll add his tie, which is called black. Paint mark with two paintbrushes and one pencil. Note that he has a bright blue shirt underneath that smock. I accidentally forgot the R. Another thumbs up on the artist. Another thumbs up, and this time on the artist guy character. Note he has gray shoes, just like in the actual card illustration that you see on cartooncolor.com. Now I'll color in his black pants. And I have the artist guy fully loaded in my style. See that? Pretty new, ain't it? And it actually matches the same appeal as my previous drawing. Get it? Previous drawing? Well, that's it for my drawing demo on Bancy and the Artist Guy. This is Michael Igafo-Te'o, signing out.